That switch makes a connection. And when you make that connection, power goes through that switch. That switch has the ability to turn off or to turn on. And this morning, right now, as we're touching one another, it ought to be a turn on. Because you're holding hands with somebody that's been through hell and high water, that's been through trials and tribulations, that's been through hardships and been to hell and back. But because we are able to make that connection, we draw strength one from another. And look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, if I can do it, you can do it too. Amen. Come on, somebody. Come on, and say, we need to encourage one another. We need to let one another.